Nobody knows a child better than their parent or a guardian or a loved one, such as a spouse or even a sibling. And as such, you'll know if their behavior has changed. Have their eating habits changed? Have their hygiene habits changed? Are they spending more time in their room so they're not having contact with friends and family? Is there evidence that they're using drugs? Like, have you found pills anywhere in the house or on their person or in their car? Have you found paraphernalia, like rolling papers? Things of that nature will indicate to you there's been a change of behavior and that there is a possibility that they are using drugs, in which case you should reach out to the team of drug and alcohol attorneys. We'll give you a free consultation and advise you how you can get your loved one into treatment and make sure they get into recovery and stay in recovery.